outside today, beautiful outside. All you will need is a mat for our cardio. We have a little bit of core at the end. Let's get started here. Reaching across our body.
Feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder. Thunder.
All right, up and over, reaching up and over. All right, five squats here. Push those hips back, knees back behind your toes. Five jumping jacks. Five squats. Five lunges, planting your right leg, stepping your left leg back. Four and five. Awesome. Switch legs, plant your left leg, step your right leg back. Awesome work. Five jumping jacks. Getting that heart rate up. Awesome. March it out here. All right. We have three circuits. Each exercise is going to be 45 seconds. Then we'll have a quick 10-second rest, and I'll explain the next exercise. After our fourth exercise, we have a longer rest. All right. Our first exercise is jumping lunges. So you can start here, switch option to quick. You're taking it at your own pace here today. Let me know if you can still hear me. All right, we're gonna get started. 45 seconds jumping lunges. All right, here we go. So back, keeping that knee back behind your toes. Remember, option quick. Pick what is ever best for you. If you're stepping, pick up the pace a little bit. If you want a mat, grab one. We have burpees with a push-up. So we're gonna go down to a high plank, one push-up, back up. All right, here we go. Three, two, one, burpee. Option to step back, push-up, back up. All right, here we go. Awesome job. Keep it up. We have 10 seconds here. Woo! And rest. Awesome. All right, next exercise. We have punches. Halfway. Then we're going to switch. All right. Three, two, one. Here we go. So we're punching. I have my left leg forward. If you have your right, that's okay. Woo! We are getting that heart rate up today. Keep that core tight. Switch. Woo! Awesome work, we're almost there. Rest, awesome. All right, next we have a bear hold. We're coming on to all four. And then we're just lifting our knees above the ground, so they're hovering. Okay? We have a longer rest after this. Three, two, one. Here we go. We're holding. Keep that back nice and flat. Tuck your belly button in. Awesome work. Woo! Keep breathing here. Longer rest here. Ooh, grab some water. Awesome work. Thumbs up for everybody. You did a great job. Ooh. All right. Awesome, awesome work. We will need our mat for this next circuit. We have shuffle, shuffle, jump. So we're staying low. Jump. Jump. Next, we have mountain climbers, so that's what you'll need your mat for. And then we have our next exercise is going to be kicking out, staying on one leg, and then half, and we're going to switch for the other exercise. Whew. All right, we have 20 seconds left. We're starting with that shuffle, shuffle, jump. We can do this. 10 seconds. Three, two, one, here we go. Shuffle, jump. Awesome work. You are crushing this. Trying to stay on your toes, on your toes. From an incline, whatever works best for you. All right, three, two, one, here we go.
When I met you in the summer,
make sure your hands are stacked with your shoulders here. Sound. Find your own pace, whatever works for you.
As the leaves turn brown, and we could be together, baby. The skies are blue.
20 seconds.
You act so innocent now. Woo! But you lied so soon. When I met you in the summer.
Three, two, and one. Awesome. Whew. All right, we have our kicking out. I'm planting my left leg first. Kicking out to the side. Having a slight bend in that left leg. All right, here we go. Kicking out and out. Remember, have a slight bend in that left leg or right if you have that one planted. Woo! Here's your chance to slow down your breathing. Catch your breath. Some work. Keep breathing. Three, two, one. Rest. Find music. There we go. All right. Starting on the other side. Three, two, one. Have that slight bend. Finding your balance here as well.
Now, but you like so soon.
I hope you all are sweating as much as I am outside. Whew, it's warm here. Almost done. 3, 2, and 1. Rest. Whew. All right, longer rest. Grab some water. Whew. All right, next circuit. We're gonna run and freeze. Every freeze has to be a different type of movement. So we're gonna run, freeze. So it's 1, 2, 3, freeze. Any type of freeze. Next we have up and down planks. Starting high, down to our elbows, pushing back up. Next we have, I call them scissors, some people call them like switches. You wanna be here? And then we have jump squats or squats coming to our toes. All right, we have options. Let's find what works best for us. We're starting with that run freeze, 10 seconds here. Remember, different freeze every time. And it's 1, 2, 3, freeze. All right, 3, 2, 1, here we go. Woo, have fun with this. We're only here for 45 seconds. Keep freezing. I love the different styles. You did a great job. 10 seconds. Speed up your run. Woo! 3, 2, and 1. Awesome. Moving down to our plank. Up and down planks here. 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. Keep your feet wide to keep yourself from swaying too much. Almost there. 3, 2, and 1. Awesome. Whew. All right, next we have our scissors run. 5 seconds left. 3, 2, 1, here we go. So scissors run. If you have an imaginary line and you want to jump over that, go right ahead. Awesome work. Woo! You are crushing this cardio burst. Try and speed it up a little bit. 3, 2, 1. Awesome. All right. We have jump squats or squat to our toes. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Option, squat to your toes or do the full jump squat. I'm coming to my toes. Whew, I'm real warm. Choose what option is best for you. Push those hips back. If you're jumping, soft landing. Keep breathing.
Baby, this is what you came for. Lightning strikes every time she moves.
3, 2, and 1. Awesome. Breath water. Alright. We are going through our cardio circuits one more time. This time they are shorter. I promise you. We'll still have our rest though in between. Shake out your legs. My feet are starting to burn. Alright, we're starting with our jumping lunges or quick steps. Then we have burpees, push-up, punches, and our bear hold. We have 25 seconds left. You are doing an awesome job. High five all around. Woo! Alright. 15 seconds here. There we go. Alright.
We go fast to gameplay.
Alright, when you are ready, get ready for our jumping lunges. We have 20 seconds left. We're doing a great job. Jumping lunges. Keep that knee back behind your toes. Remember, option, stepping back. We are only here for 30 seconds. It's gonna go by quick. All right, rest. Moving into our burpees with a push-up. Get ready here.
This is what you came for.
3, 2, 1, here we go. Push-up. Back up. You got this. Into our punches. I'm starting with my right foot forward here. All right. Woo. 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. Keep breathing. This is your time to catch your breath. Woo. Keep your core nice and tight.
Hurry up and away.
3, 2, 1, switch. Here we go.
Everything that you always dreamed of, close enough for you to taste. But you just
stay with me.
In your face, in the door, keep
3, 2, 1. All right, we have our bear hold next. All right, when you are ready, take me on your mat. Starting on all four. Beginning in 3, 2, 1. Hover those knees, keep that back. 5.
Thank you.
chest here. Woo. Awesome. Grab some water. Woo. Next circuit, we have shuffle, shuffle, jump, mountain climbers, and kick left and kick right. All right, we have 10 seconds. Three, two, one, here we go. Shuffle. On your toes here. You are crushing it. Mountain climbers. Remember, option coming from an incline. Find what works best for you. Okay, here we go. Three, two, one. Option from incline. Keep it up, we're almost there. Three, two, and one.
Woo. I feel so close
Kicks.
To you right now.
Left and right. Skill. All right. Three, two, one, here we go. Kick it out.
Your love
have a slight bend in that knee. So I have my left leg planted.
No
make it a strong kick.
Right
push
now.
That heel out.
I feel so close to you right now.
Woo! Three, two, one. 10 seconds. Switch sides then. And we only have one more circuit. Woo! All right, ready? Begin, here we go. Awesome work. Last circuit. I think we can all handle it, right? I think so. All right, we have our run freeze, up and down planks. Option to hold just the plank if you don't want to do up and down planks. Scissor run and jump squats or squat to heels. All right. Woo. Keep breathing. Big inhale. Ready? Awesome work. All right, we're gonna start with our run freeze. Remember, different freeze every time. If you repeat, that's okay. They just can't be in the same left, right, left, right. All right? Three, two, one, here we go. Run, freeze. Have some fun with it. I know you're going to. and rest. Awesome work. Up and down plank or holding a plank. It's our next exercise. Three, two, and one. Here we go. Option to hold a plank or coming up and back down. Keep holding. And rest. Awesome work. Two more exercises. Scissors and jump squats. Scissors. Three, two, one. Here we go. Option to quick step. We do not want to jump. Otherwise, we are jumping and getting that heart rate up. We have a one more cardio move. Stay with me, we are almost done. Three, two, one. Awesome. Last exercise. Jump squats. All right. Woo. Three, two, one. Here we go. Jump squats. Soft landing. Option to come to your toes. You're coming to your toes. You're squeezing your glutes. And you're sitting back on your heels. This is our last 30 seconds. Three, two, and one. Awesome. Grab some water. We have core coming up next. We have four exercises. All right. I'm going to bring my mat a little closer here. Dog crunch. So we're on all fours, reaching, opposite hand, opposite leg, crunch in, switch. Next, we're coming onto our back where we have leg raises, lowering them down and back up, keeping that lower back pressed into the mat. Next, we have heel taps. And a straight-legged crunch. Those are our four exercises. We're going to go through them twice, 30 seconds each. All right, so meet me on all four for bird dog crunch. All right. Three, two, one. Here we go. Opposite hand, opposite leg, crunch. Place it down. Use your core here. Three, two, and one. Awesome. Coming onto our back, we have leg raises. Woo. Three, two, one. Here we go. Kept them up, lowering them down slowly. Back up, keeping that lower back pressed into your mat. Awesome work. Glutes, are your hands to the outside or under your glutes here? Use your core. a little farther for a deeper stretch. Hands behind your head. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Use that core. You have this. Almost there. 3, 2, and 1. All right, rest. We have one more time through. Grab some water here. I hope you all are able to get outside and enjoy this beautiful day. I'm from Wisconsin, and it is beautiful. I don't know if it's where everyone is, Minneapolis, everywhere. But we should get outside and get some fresh air today. All right. We're starting with our bird dog crunch here. Last time through, 4 exercises left. Stay with me. All right. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Opposite hand, opposite leg, crunch. Place that hand down. Hands to be under your glutes or out to the side, wherever you please. Keeping that lower back pressed into the mat. All right. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Nice and controlled. Breathing here. You got this. 3, 2, and 1. Awesome. Woo. Little rest here. And we have our heel taps. All right. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Give yourself a round of applause. We finished our cardio circuit. We're gonna go ahead and stretch it out. Meet me standing when you are ready. Take a few deep breaths here. Catch your breath. Grab one ankle, bringing it to your glute. Fantastic job by everyone. Thank you so much for joining me. All right, switch sides. Awesome work. Take a wide stance here. Nice side to side. Alright, go ahead and roll yourself down. Hang heavy here. If you're still breathing heavy, keep your head above your heart, looking up. Walk your hands to your left leg. Back to center, to your right leg. Back to center. Cross your arms, do a nice little side to side. All right, roll yourself up. Go ahead and reach one arm across your body. Roll your wrists out. All right, switch sides. All right, everyone. Awesome job. Happy Friday. I hope you all have a great weekend, and we will see you next time.